Strictly Come Dancing 2018 lineup, Pussycat Doll Ashley Roberts is 9th celeb confirmed. Strictly Come Dancing has just welcomed its 9th contestant to the 2018 lineup. Pussycat Doll Ashley Roberts was confirmed on Chris Evans' BBC Radio 2 breakfast show earlier today. Ashley Roberts has been announced as the 9th contestant on the Strictly Come Dancing 2018 lineup. The former Pussycat Doll siren was confirmed earlier today when Chris Evans accidentally released her name early on BBC Radio 2. She said, "I am beyond excited and grateful to be part of the Strictly family. I'm going to put my heart and soul into this new adventure and can't wait to have fun with the team." Bring on the sequins, glitz and glamour, Ashley revealed in a post shared by Strictly's press office. Her announcement wasn't without drama, however, as Chris appeared to break the news before he was supposed to, after telling Strictly fans there would be an announcement after 8. He told his listeners, "People are texting and saying, can't you tell us who the Strictly contestant is because we're not going to be here when she comes on? I said it was Aishi yesterday and it is Aishi. Well, I could, I suppose, and just do it again. I don't think anybody is going to mind," he teased. The DJ continued, "It's Ashley Roberts. The Yugo. Just don't tell anyone I told you, because our loyalty is to our listeners. So the Yugo. Don't tell anyone because the big reveal is coming up after 8 a.m. You can't get too much publicity, can you?" And when Ashley was eventually confirmed, the blonde bombshell admitted she was nervous, excited for the grueling BBC challenge. She confessed, "I'm anxious to learn something new and perform it and to put on the costumes and become the characters." Ashley admitted her fate will be in audiences' hands, telling Chris, "I'm just going to throw my heart and soul into this and hope it goes well. It's really down to the audience, isn't it?" the pop star confessed. What's more, she let slip how rehearsals will start for Strictly Come Dancing next week. Ashley's fans flocked to share their thoughts on her casting in Strictly, and it seems they were pleased to see the blonde bombshell star on the hit BBC show. One wrote, "No way, I'm so happy, can't wait to see you on the show, I'm so excited." A second added, "Rooting for you already." A third shared, "Good luck, Queen. I will be with you." Ashley made a name for herself when she was one of the members of the Pussycat Dolls. The blonde bombshell won legions of fans with her energetic dance routines and bubbly personality. Ashley is no stranger to taking part in reality shows, having starred in I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, in 2012. She went on to participate in The Jump in 2015. The 36-year-old co-hosted Ant and December's Saturday Night Takeaway between 2013 and 2016. Ashley was also a judge on Dancing on Ice for 2 seasons.